My ferrocement mix is 2 parts white Portland cement to 1 part aggregate. That aggregate consists of alkaline resistant glass fibers, 3/4 inch size, perlite, white silica sand, and natural aragonite sand. To that I add 1 part liquid, which consists of cement bond admixture at 25% to 75% water. Color is powdered cement paint added to the whole mix. My eco-friendly no VOC, that's no volatile organic compound concrete sealer, is 1 part rainsil to 9 parts primasil. I source from kreitmaker, that's kreitmaker, Sutton Garden and Building Supply, Home Hardware, Home Depot, Sculpture Supply Studio, Eco House, that's ECO-House, H-O-U-S-E, Eco House, and Canadian Tire, among others. And that's my mix for ferrocement sculpture.